let's talk about Leaf Area Index. What is Leaf Area Index, or LAI? LAI quantifies the amount of green leaf material in a canopy. By definition, it's the ratio of one-sided green leaf area per unit ground area. But what does that mean? Imagine you have a plot in your field that is 1 meter by 1 meter. If that square meter of ground area were to be exactly covered by a single layer of leaves, the LAI for your plot would be 1:1, or 1 meter squared per meter squared. Imagine that same square meter, only now it has a thicker canopy over it, resulting in 3 layers of leaf material covering the same square meter of ground surface. The LAI for this plot would now be 3 square meters of leaves for 1 square meter of ground, resulting in a leaf area index of 3. So, why measure leaf area index? This simple yet important measurement helps researchers understand plant productivity by characterizing the canopy's capacity to absorb light. And LAI indicates when plants are moving through their seasonal stages, known as phenology. It's also key in determining transpiration, understanding how much biomass a certain canopy can produce, radiation use efficiency, and much more. There's a lot more to learn about LAI. If you're interested, check out the complete guide to Leaf Area Index on our website.